What if humanity could travel between stars in days instead of centuries without breaking the laws of physics? The Alcubierre warp drive makes this mind-bending possibility theoretically real. Imagined by physicist Miguel Alcubierre in 1994, this concept doesn't accelerate a spacecraft at all. Instead, it reshapes spacetime itself around the vessel. The space in front of the ship compresses while space behind it expands, propelling the craft forward like a surfer riding a wave. The ship itself remains stationary within its bubble, never exceeding light speed locally. This approach is completely compatible with Einstein's general relativity equations. There's no theoretical law preventing it. But here's the catch. It requires exotic matter with negative energy density, something we've never produced or controlled. These mysterious components would bend spacetime in unprecedented ways. The energy requirements are staggering. Early calculations suggested you'd need power equivalent to an entire star. Recent refinements have reduced these estimates, but we're still talking about energy scales far beyond our current capabilities. If scientists ever crack the code on negative energy or similar exotic phenomena, the Alcubierre drive could become humanity's greatest technological leap. Until then, it remains one of the most serious and extraordinary proposals for interstellar travel that physics allows. Could future breakthroughs in quantum mechanics or cosmology finally unlock the secrets of warping spacetime itself?